Danny Parker Confidential. Welcome to my home in Solana Beach, California. Okay, right after Thanksgiving, I had done a piece on Moon Juice adaptogens. Now, if you remember, adaptogens are herbal supplements that help to balance your body. They come in every single form for body, for mind, for clarity, and for beauty. So of course, we started with the beauty adaptogens. And I promised that I would do a 4-month follow-up. And my girl, Kat, you know who you are, just asked me for an update, so I wanted to do that for you. Okay, so if you remember, I had focused on and was taking the Moon Juice company, which is a brand that I particularly like, their Beauty Dust, which is for skin clarity, and I was taking their Collagen Protect, which again is meant to protect collagen, which is the thing in our body that strengthens and beautifies our skin. It makes it nice and plump and bouncy, our hair, and strong nails. I've been taking it now for 4 months. It was after Thanksgiving that I first started taking it. And I will tell you, I have seen probably about a 10% bump in the clarity of my skin. It just feels a little brighter and clearer. Now, let me be clear. Pun intended. If you smoke like a chimney, drink like a fish, and lay out in the sun with baby oil and a reflector, don't get it because it's not going to do you any good. If you already take care of your skin and take care of yourself, which I'm willing to bet if you're watching this, you do, I would recommend trying it. I've enjoyed it. I love it. I use the Collagen Protect in my morning coffee, and I use a scoop of the Beauty Dust in my smoothies. Don't use the Beauty Dust in your coffee. It'll be disgusting because it has sort of a berry undertone, which is why it's good for smoothies. So it works well with greens, nut butters, fruits, perfect for a smoothie, or sprinkle it over your oatmeal. It's good in there too. So here's what I do in the morning. It's really easy. Okay, I grab my coffee, which I already pre-made, and then I just take my collagen. I forgot my two favorite things. You know that I love these. This is no sugar stevia caramel drops. I just like them because they're good. And so I just put a little squeeze in my morning latte. I put just a scoop of the collagen in there. Okay, now here's the thing. You can't just stir it. It'll be lumpy. I've tried it and it was really gross because it just tastes like you're drinking lumps of stuff. My sister bought me this for Christmas and it's just a little milk blender. So what you wanna do is you wanna make sure, okay, put your collagen protein in there and then just give it a quick blend. Now you can put it in the blender, but that's a pain in the ass. Just use one of these, give it a good little whirl. You have to be careful, otherwise it might spill over the side. Oh, okay, you know I'm messy. All right, you'll be much neater than this. All right, and then I just have my morning latte. So it's tasteless, so we get along well. And it has a really nice creamy undertone, so it's delicious. It just makes your coffee nice and creamy, and I love the idea of just having collagen in my coffee. I know it's kind of a big deal. Okay, the second thing that I wanted to share with you, now I did not test this. I assigned this to my sister to test. My sister tested the Ashwagandha Stress Relief Powder, and she loves it. She's on her, I think, second or third jar of it. So the Ashwagandha powder is meant to relieve stress, to regulate your cortisol, which helps with regulation of your metabolism and the reduction of inflammation, reduce irritability, and stress-related cravings. Okay, I will tell you, my sister needed the reduction of irritability, and she said that it worked, and she loved it. She said she was sleeping better, that her moods felt brighter and cheerier, and I will tell you that I noticed a difference in her. It's just like she was her normal self again. So I would highly recommend doing that if something like that appeals to you. I haven't been having mood issues, so I didn't try it, but she did. She highly recommends it. She's now on her third jar. So that is my update on the adaptogens. I would recommend the Beauty Dust, the Collagen Protect. That's what I love. My sister loved the Ashwagandha powder. I will put the links down below. They're available on Amazon, super easy. Okay. For all things beauty, health, wellness, style, and healthy living, visit me on the blog, annieparkerconfidential.com, and I'll see you on the blog.